Tyler Kurtz. He drives through the lane, finishes at the rim, Richland up double digits. Then check out this play. Kurtz on defense, forces the turnover, grabs the ball, and then slams it home. He could not be stopped tonight. Then more from Mr. Kurtz. Through the paint, he throws it in. It was just that kind of night for number 20. Then later, at this point, I'm sure you're getting the picture. In transition, Kurtz with the floater. By the end of the third quarter, Tyler Kurtz had 31 points while Kennewick had 30. Bombers win 75-46.
Wow. Kurtz, nope.
Studs. Tyler Kurtz of the Richland Bombers. The big fella had a double-double in both games this week. Friday nights was sensational. 33 points, 11 rebounds. I saw 12 points just in the third, which was more than the entire Lions squad. Then the senior followed it up with 12 and 11 the next day. He's third in the MCC in scoring, 17.5 points a game. Number four on our list is a hero for the second straight week. Tyler Kurtz, the Bomber forward, was all business this week. 30 points Friday versus crosstown rival Falcons, then added 19 points and 13 rebounds in that crazy overtime game versus Kamaikin. Number 20 is becoming my go-to man for dunks. Three games in a row, we've caught him dunking on camera.
Second in the conference, hosting Kennewick tonight. Richland setting the tone early. Tyler Kurtz on the turnover. No one in front. He goes down for the jam. Bombers with the early lead. Lions, though, getting on track here. Saul Nieves, the no-look pass to Isaiah Thornton, gets it in past Riley Sorn. But Richland still ahead here. Bombers now on the fast break. Cole Northrop to Kurtz. He lays it in. Bombers stay ahead. They would win 79-52.
Richland for the boys. DKU coming off a big overtime win last night. Could they stop the Bomber swag? Check out Tyler Kurtz. First quarter, don't turn it over. Kurtz with the steal. Kurtz with the bang. Gets them fired up. They
love Baby, it. You should know by now that I'm right for you. But every time I step to you, you change your tune.
Pick it up in the third quarter. Tyler Kurtz from three. He led all Bombers in scoring with 20 on the night. That one there put him up by 10.
Maybe I should pack my things and move on. make sense of the look on your face. I'm down on my knees, just praying that I can hold on. Oh, why won't you make up your mind? I think I must confess, I'm starting to unwind. I've been tripping.
Absolute force Friday night versus Moses Lake, scoring game-high 28 points, splashing four threes. My go-to guy for dunks, he didn't let me down. There was one, that's two. Sweet redemption for Tyler because he didn't play in the playoffs last year.
It means a lot, you know. I mean, especially since I didn't get to play in the playoffs last year, to be able to come out and have a pretty good game, it feels awesome. We're a really young team, to be able to make it to the dome with two starting sophomores and two juniors, it's a great feeling.
Then the player of the year starts to take over. The steal behind the back, dishing it. Give it back to 20. Easy money. Timeout Pirates. The bench is fired up. Everyone's fired up. And then Kurtz puts an exclamation point on it. The two-hand dunk. Richland rolls through Davis 63-51.
Tyler Kurtz drives through the lane and gets the runner to go. We were tied up at 32 at the half. Skip ahead to the fourth quarter. Kurtz cuts through the lane and gets it up and in. Richland up by seven. Semifinals.
It's a great feeling. You know, I mean, we're on top of the world. We just beat the two-time defending champions. They have been. I think they only lost two games this season, so it's really awesome to be the second team to beat them.
I think the beauty of it is those guys just do whatever they have to do. We lose a lot when Tyler leaves the game, but woo! Amen, brother.
I mean, we feel great. We just won one of the probably the biggest game of the season so far for us. Going into this game, we thought we were going to win because you can't go in thinking you're going to lose. It's just this amazing feeling right now. We're on top of the world.
Joker, and I'm a courtside killer queen, and you
End of the frame, Tyler Kurtz, give, go. Give it back to the player of the year, laying it up and in. No one there to block him. Bombers down six.
I remember how we're the team that no one expected to go far, and we made it, had a chance to win state, or make it to the state title at least. So that's all I'm going to remember.
And we're playing for Tyler. We're playing, everything we do is for him. Because he's our senior, he's put in 4 years of work, and we're playing for Tyler. And that's what we did here today, too, is we're still playing for Tyler no matter what.
Our seniors have been leaders all year, and that's why we're where we're at.
Stick around for more than a minute. Get used to it. Funny, my name keeps coming at your mouth. Cause I stay moving away on my bike. Swish, swish, swish. Another win in the basket.
What they don't know what is what, they just strut. What the fuck?